Hilda? You say you live in this Trollsville place in Scandinavia. Then how come you're speaking all British? That doesn't make any sense.
First off, it's Trollburg, and second, if we're asking these type of questions, how come you're speaking a human language despite being from another dimension, and conventionally have an accent from the one country in the entire world that your parents just so happened to drop you off?
Thank you.